Our identity and our legacy includes and inevitably leads to the establishment of the legitimate and genuine Islamic government with its Khilafah. And those of you who are afraid to say that, you need to ask yourself, what kind of Muslim am I? That we have to whisper to each other that Islam is a government. And that we have to whisper to each other that the Islamic government is chaired and led by a Khilafah, that is a world global authority.